Old woman was struck and killed by a subway train this morning in Jackson Heights, Queens. Jessica Marlene Azak Gorskas, suffering some sort of medical emergency, and she fainted before she fell on the tracks. She was on her way to work when it all happened. The subway conductor saw her fall and applied the brakes, but not in time to stop the train. Jessica came to the States from Guatemala 2 years ago. Lee?
Jessica, yeah. Story.